Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I am your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and we're here at Computex 2023. Today we are in the MSI booth, and we're going to be talking about different motherboards. With me, we had Calvin. Hi, Calvin.
Hi, Alex.
How's it going?
Nice to meet you. I'm very good myself.
Doing good. Tell us what you do at MSI.
Well, I'm part of marketing for our motherboard series.
Yeah, please tell us about the motherboards.
Well, obviously, our motherboard series, we have three main series. So we have our MEG, MPG, and then the MAG at the back. So what I like to first show off is our MEG Z790 motherboard. This year from Computex, we have our Best Choice Award. Mm-hmm. This is our product of the year that's given from Computex. So this is one of the most prestigious awards that we can have in this event. And we're very proud to show it off to everyone that, you know, after all these years of COVID, we can still make very, very high-end products for our users to enjoy. So moving on, we have our MEG Z790 Ace Max motherboard. So right. Obviously the Ace Max, it's our new iteration of refresh for our Intel platform, Intel Z70 platform. So what's new about it is that we have an upgrade for our Wi-Fi. So it's from Wi-Fi 6E to Wi-Fi 7. Mm-hmm. And then our LAN port is also an upgrade from our used to be 2.5 gig LAN to 1.5 gig LAN and a 1.25 gig LAN. So this makes a lot more like transfer speed a lot quicker if you're like users that would use take a lot of big files in and out from your portable devices.
So your gut light was the one that won the award, which is your Hilo product, and then the new one that I just freshly refreshed is the C790 Ace Max.
Ace Max,
for all our 13th gen processors and 12th gen processors, because we're socket compatible. This is pretty neat. And yeah, and the Wi-Fi 7 now, it's becoming something that is coming out pretty soon.
Yeah. And I'd like to just point out quickly, you know, both our MEG motherboards, we have these M.2 connectors, which is our patented M.2 RGB connector. So if you pull it out, very simply, it's a screwless, toolless M.2 connector, but we have a little flare into it, so we put an RGB. So it's powered through the pogo pins.
Right.
So this is quite a very neat touch that we are able to put into our MEG motherboard.
So it's not only a heatsink, but also it's a heatsink with an RGB.
It's a heatsink and an RGB for our M.2s.
No, that's great. That's a great product. So let's check out the other ones.
Yeah, sure, absolutely.
All right, Calvin, so what do we have here? What do you have here for us?
So obviously we are in the MPG series on our section. So what I'd like to introduce you is that our MPG Z790 Carbon Max and also our Edge Max. So these are the refresh models of for this iteration. Both also support 12th gen and 13th gen CPU. It also has all the Intel Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi 7 upgrades, and the LAN port. So for the Carbon Max Wi-Fi, we have our 5 gig LAN that's upgraded from a 2.5 gig LAN.
Right.
And then obviously, what I mentioned about just now on the MEG motherboards, we have our M.2 screwless design. So we just a little latch over here, push it in, and then you can just pull out the entire M.2 heatsink. This is quick and easy. You don't have to find any screws or anything. It's very quick and easy to just to install. And afterwards, you slide it in, pop it back in, and that's it. Very simple, easy design.
That is a really good solution for the M.2.
Yeah, obviously, and then we have our power delivery system that's been beefed up to handle 13th gen CPU at its max.
I also see you have, like, this guy has some RGB in there on top of the...
Yeah, so we have our little RGB area section over here. That's just to give a little bit more flair and more style into it, because our MPG series is more defined as a personality kind of series product. So you can mix and match in different kinds of black blend boards, or you can do a silver blend board, different kind of builds and RGB colors that can just suit your personality.
So yeah, you have it in silver, you have it in black, depending on what type of build you have.
Yes.
I also see that you have here on the PCIe, like a reinforced PCIe Gen.
Yeah. So our PCIe slots have been reinforced to handle much more heavier graphics card.
Yep.
So it's not going to rip off. It has to be very stable, and it won't cause any sagging for the GPU.
Oh, that's great. Okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you so much for the Carbon. Let's check out the next one.
Yep. Sure. Absolutely.
So here, what do you have on this side?
So we're moving on to our last series motherboard, which is our MEG series. So MEG series is more targeted towards our entry novice users that just want to enter the DIY market. We are basically designed this MEG Z7 Tomahawk Max Wi-Fi to be just plug and play. and the system will do its best. So besides that, all of our motherboards that we've mentioned just now also have Wi-Fi 7 included into it, and then we have our reinforced PCIe slots just for a much more user-friendly experience.
No, this is great. So this is for those who are starting with DIY and want to experiment, that will have all the features.
All the features.
That will be there. It will be a great
good starting point.
For them.
Yes, starting point for all the users who just want to be stepping into the DIY market. It's plenty enough, powerful enough to play any games.
And it's in there.
Oh yeah, well, absolutely.
Calvin, thank you very much.
Thank
appreciate
you, Alex.
It.
Thank
it's
you so
great.
Much.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
All right, so now we're here. We're going to be talking with Caffrey about desktops. So, hey, Caffrey, how's it going?
Hi, good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Why don't you give us a quick intro about what you do here at MSI?
All right, cool. So today I'm going to introduce about our flagship model, Trident X2, and then equipped with the Core i9 processor and with 4090. And also I want to introduce about this panel. It's called the HMI 2.0, Human Machine Interface. So you can see over here, it's clickable, and then you can show like a monitor, system monitoring. So this will show the basic information for the system, like a CPU's temperature, frequency, and then the usage for sure. And then also you could do like different RGB setting just from the one click from the front panel. And then also we have the OSD control. So this could control the whole monitor. Basic setting just through the panel
over here.
Yeah.
Nice.
And we want to introduce about our unique cooling system. It's called a Silent Stone Cooling 3. And what we call 3 is because we separate into three chambers. At the top would be the graphics card, and at the middle would be the liquid cooler for the processor, and then the bottom would be the power supply. So on the top and the front would be the cool air get inside to the chassis. And then the radiator from the liquid cooler will release the hot air out of the chassis. And with our lab testing, the Silent Stone Cooling System 3 could drop the chassis temperature around 10 degrees. With that, we could get like a gaming performance with 10% increase.
And so, and this system that you have right here is a Core i9 13900KF.
Yes.
Which it's a great, great processor for gaming and for a lot of different things. So tell me, you have this here, this very elaborate setup.
Sure. So you can see over here, we actually have four monitors all linked with our Trident X2. So this is actually an extreme streaming setup. So this one would be our QD OLED monitor, and this one with 175 Hz, and also the QD OLED panel is very good for the color with a DCI-P3 99.7%. And then over here, we have the Rapid VA panel. It's very good for the FPS shooting game. And then this two will be the same monitor, Rapid IPS panel with 4K 144 Hz. And this three monitor all comes with 1 millisecond response time. And this OLED monitor comes with 0.03 G2G response time. So we think that this should be the extreme setup for the hardcore gamer.
So this will be like your monitor one, which will you do your gaming because of the response time.
Yes.
And then the other ones are just depending on what you're doing, like your chat, your streaming, all the different configurations.
Yeah,
that you have.
Exactly.
Nice. No, this is a great setup. So you said you had like a Disney cooling system in here with different three chambers.
Yes.
So the case is designed to actually take the air in and cool it and completely improve. So does it release the air through the top, through the bottom, or?
It's actually from the side because we embed the radiator at the side over here. Mm-hmm. And also because with this such small chassis, we use 280 liquid cooler instead of 240. So we can ensure the processor can be well taken care of by 280 liquid cooler.
And the radiator is a little bit thicker, I think I saw that.
Yeah.
Yes, so improve that. Well, Caffrey, this is pretty cool. I like the whole
setup,
the whole system. I love the touchpad that you have here. And the best thing is it has a Core i9 in there. Well, Caffrey, thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, so now we're going to go and check out some other systems. All right, and now with me, I have Claire. We're going to be talking about different commercial solutions. Hi, Claire.
Hi.
How's it going today?
I'm good, doing good. Yeah, it's nice to meet you here.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. What do you do for MSI? Give us a quick intro.
Yeah, actually, MSI is well known as a gaming brand, but since 2019, MSI has established a product line for business retail solution. Yes, and not only for business, but also deliver the productivity and the efficient work hardware for our end users.
Nice, nice. So what do you have, what are you currently holding on your hand?
Currently, we develop the PRO DP10 and powered by Intel Core i7 13th Gen Raptor Lake. Yes, and as you can see, we have various I/O ports, and it's compact. You can try.
Yeah, it's really compact. It's pretty light. It's
but
sturdy.
But it's really powerful.
Yes.
Yes, and let me introduce the I/O port for you. We have HDMI and one display out and one Thunderbolt 4 and one VGA here. Wow. So as you can see, we support up to 4 screens simultaneously. Especially, it's really useful for digital signage usage.
So where have you seen this product being deployed at? Like, where will people use it?
So, when people use it, like in shop, they use it as a cashier machine. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's mountable. So usually they want to save the desktop space. They mount the monitor behind the monitor and as a checkout counter as well. Yes.
Yeah, I really like that. I really like that you actually have like a VGA. Well, actually, yeah. You have all the different display ports,
yeah.
I/O ports that you can use,
yeah.
Depending on what you have. So
yeah.
That helps a lot. And I guess this is for your Wi-Fi in case
yes,
you don't
Wi-Fi
route
6.
It. Wi-Fi 6
yeah.
Is nice. And your network port.
Yeah.
And also in the front you got your USB-C
yes.
And then a bunch of USB 3.0.
Yes.
Wow, this is really, really great. And like you said, this is for point of sale.
Yeah. Exactly.
No, it's a great little nifty device, and it's a great solution.
Yeah, not only for black cover, we also have the white cover.
Oh, nice.
So you can see that more, now people are chasing about like aesthetics. So for tech, we only see that not only black cover, but we have the white color to show the tech can be elegant and very, beautiful.
Oh, it's a beautiful design, a beautiful solution. Claire, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank
you. Appreciate
it.
All right, so now we're here with Sam. We're going to be talking about this very lovely laptop. Hey, Sam, how's it going?
Yeah, how are you?
Good, good. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
tell
you.
Us what you do for MSI. What's your?
Yeah. I'm the product manager for the notebook laptop team.
Oh, nice. Thank you. And what do we have here?
Yeah, we have the Stealth 16 Mercedes-AMG Motorsport. So far, MSI are the first one to cooperate with a premium car brand Mercedes-AMG. So cooperate with them, we build these beautiful laptops, as you can see here. Lighting the details, we have MG logos to show the premium classes of these laptops. And not just only a logo, not just only the outlook. On the chassis itself, we use magnesium aluminum alloy. Make this laptop only 1.88 kilograms, very light, but very strong.
It's very sturdy, very light.
Yeah, very sturdy, very light, but it's also.
It is beautiful. And like you said, it has very different details, like down here,
MG logos here, and also MG mesh here.
Yeah.
As you can see, MG logo also here. And most interesting thing is that we build a power button with engine start button.
Yeah, it looks like the car, like a racing car.
Yes, yes, yes.
And
sure.
You said that this has an Intel Core 13th Gen?
Yeah, Intel Core 13th Gen i9 CPU inside and RTX 4070 GPU inside. So despite this is very light, slim laptop, but performance is guaranteed to be very good.
Yeah,
to
it's
the
a
best.
Bit of performance. And yes. I also see that the keyboard is, like you said, it was a 99
key per key RGB keyboard. So you can customize with your own preferences for sure, no problem.
Yeah. Great. And so who is this target to? Who's the target audience?
We target this audience to the high-end class, to the business elite, or to simply just a businessman who want to buy a simple laptop, daily for work, no problem, but also provide sufficient and decent performance when they're going home to play games for sure.
No, it's a beautiful. What about the screen? It seems like it's
screen, we use the 4K OLED panel here. So far, it's the only one with 16:10 golden ratio to have 4K panel solution.
It's very, very crisp.
Yeah, very precise, beautiful, and fast.
That's beautiful. All right, so tell me a little bit about the I/O ports.
So I/O port selections, we have RJ45, which is very important for gamers, and HDMI, also very important. Micro SD card reader is available. And at this area, at this side, we have Thunderbolt 4,
wow,
for sure.
Nice.
And this one is our DC jack. And the amazing things for the Thunderbolt is support 100-watt PD charging. So
oh,
you
wow.
can use your 100-watt PD adapter to charge this laptop for sure, no problem.
Charges very cool. So
yeah.
This guy is like the looks and the feel, everything looks very business, very professional.
Yeah.
But like the inside is like, it has like the gaming spirit, like a racing spirit. So it's
yes.
like very versatile system.
Yeah, because we noticed that especially that kind of users and target audience, they don't they don't actually appreciate with the RGB light bar or some aggressive outlook. They want a simple outlook, but look very premium. But inside, it still requires decent performance to play games, something like that.
So to make it to be this light, what do you guys do for cooling?
We pay a lot of attention to innovate a better cooling solutions to power up this, you know, i9 GPU and i9 CPU and 1470. Inside cooling, we're putting two fans and five pipes inside, so which provide decent, sufficient airflow and also the better capability to deal with those heat and generate good performance.
No, it's a beautiful system. I really love the look and feel, the OLED screen. It's gorgeous. Sam, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Have a great day.